Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Zareen Khan's family. Zareen Khan is an Indian actress and model who works in the Indian, especially Tamil, Punjabi and Hindi film industry. Zareen Khan belongs to a Pathan family from Mumbai. She hails from a conservative Muslim family. Her family has roots in Afghanistan. Her father had abandoned them. Her mother's name is Praveen Khan. She is a homemaker. Zareen shares a very close bond with her mother. Her sister's name is Sana Khan. Reportedly, she was in an affair with actor Salman Khan. During her school days, she was obese and weighed around 100 kg. Though she never thought of becoming an actress, she started working on her weight loss and gradually lost around 40 kg of weight. Zareen Khan started her film career while she was attending Subhash Ghai's acting school called Whistling Woods. She used to frequent the sets of Yuvraj in 2008, which was directed by Subhash Ghai. After that, she had to go through a screen test for the role of a princess in a 2010 period drama by Anil Sharma called Veer. She made her acting debut through that movie, but her performance wasn't much appreciated by the critics and performances. The movie also performed poorly at the box office. After that, she did an item number in Anees Bazmi's comedy movie Ready in 2011. The item song was called Character Dheela Hai. She was appreciated for her performance in the item song. Her second release was Sajid Khan's Houseful 2. In 2012, the movie had an ensemble cast featuring John Abraham, Akshay Kumar, Jacqueline Fernandez. This movie was a huge hit and Zareen garnered a lot of praise for her performance. In 2017, Zareen Khan was miffed with the makers of Aksar 2 as she claimed that she had been misled into doing vulgar scenes for the movie. In 2018, she filed a complaint against her manager for abuse and harassment. Zareen claimed that her manager was threatening her with money disputes. In 2017, a weight loss pill company offered her rupees 1 crore, but she declined the offer, saying, "I cannot endorse something I don't believe in. I work very hard every day in the gym and believe there are no shortcuts to weight loss." In 2018, she was in a car accident with a motorcycle. The motorcyclist who rammed into her car died at the spot. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.